Boxing superstar Floyd Money Mayweather is in the UK. He was in London tonight for what's called the Victory Tour. He spoke to Gareth A. Davies, one of the best reporters for boxing and MMA, from the Telegraph, and Mayweather told Davies a few things. First of all, he told him about the Canelo-Khan fight. He said, "I wish both fighters the best." Mayweather didn't pick a winner. He didn't say anything. He just said, "I wish them both the best." That's the message. Then Floyd had a message to Adrian Broner. Ashley Theophane was right beside him at this event. Ashley, of course, TMT fighter, 39-6, very talented, been on a roll for the last few years. He fought Danny Garcia a few years ago, but he was there at the event tonight with Mayweather, and Mayweather told Broner, "Hey, Ashley Theophane does not lay down. He does not lay down, and if he does lay down, he will get right back up and fight." So that's what Floyd Mayweather told Ashley. Mayweather also spoke about drug testing in sports and in boxing and MMA, and Mayweather said, "Hey, when I demanded drug testing, they called me a chicken, and now everybody's doing the testing." So Mayweather has always been a pioneer for that. We'll have much more on Mayweather's visit to the UK. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting. Okay, here's the big question. In which of these cars can you fit in?
None of them.
None? Have you tried?
What would I? They ain't mine.
Nah, maybe you want
to... I'll fit into my shit, not somebody else's shit.
That's it. But where do you want to take it for a spin?
Never. I don't drive nobody else's car. Man. Three thanks for all that.
You do work in meth? So there you have it, another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekbak. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekbak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ali Sekbak.